Hi everyone, it's Irene, and I have another entry into my challenge. I believe this is an entry because it doesn't have a return address on either side of this package, but it does come from across the pond. I got some royal mail, so let's hop right into this. I'll cut it open right now, and we will discover together who it's from. Oh, beautifully wrapped. Oh my goodness, yes, very, very pretty. Oh, some extra goodies. Aw. You guys don't need to do that. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Happy birthday. And it's wrapped in a beautiful napkin. How pretty. Oh my gosh. I wonder if I can say this. Oh, yes, I can. Beautiful. Look at this napkin. Oh, how crazy we go for napkins, huh? Isn't that funny? The things we go crazy for. Isn't this a beautiful napkin? What a great way to utilize this in so many ways. So thank you so much. And we've got this beautiful car. Oh, I can see what it is. But look at this beautiful, it's peeking out here, trim. Isn't that gorgeous? Let's see if I can open it up. And a stick pin came out right here. Let me just fix it real quick. A little belly band. Beautiful trim. Just gorgeous. Wow. Oh my gosh, you guys. Look at these beautiful stick pins. Fantastic. Look at that. Isn't that a great way to keep them? Oh, I can't wait to find out who the mystery sender is. Isn't that just divine? And I love the way it was made. Wow. Thank you so much, mystery. Mystery sender. Oh my gosh, just gorgeous. They're so blingy. Beautiful. Thank you. Green ribbon. Beautiful doily. And the presentation just to die for. Oh, and there's a pocket letter. It's done in green with the sewing theme here. Wow. So, so pretty. Oh my gosh. Okay, mystery. This is just to die for. So, so pretty. Okay, I gotta take out the letter. Find out who the mystery sender is. Hold on, guys. I'll do it really quick. It's a handwritten letter, which is so nice to do. I wish I could handwrite. My writing is terrible. And it's from Kay. Oh, my gosh. Oh. What a beautiful letter. Okay, guys. This is from Kay. Look at this. She's got the birdcage on the chain and friendship here. Beautiful poem. Look at that. So well done. Look at all the detail. Beautiful. And look at the back. Bling and trim, flyback pearls, little tags. I think this is from kazeekins1. I think I have to look it up now. Just beautiful. All this applique here. Doily here. Little punch-outs here of sentiment. Birdcage and this looks like a Fernley design chipboard. Some butterfly. And her letter was right here. How pretty. Thank you so much, Kay. This is just adorable. I love it. Thank you so much for sending such a beautiful pocket letter. I will be enjoying this after the video is over with and adding this to my beautiful growing collection. Thank you so much for supporting my channel and playing along and for your awesome, beautiful gifts here. My goodness, presentation was to die for. And I can't wait to read your beautiful letter here. So thank you so much, everyone, for stopping by and viewing this Pocket Letter Pal from Kay. I'll list her channel below and have you guys check her out, too. Thanks, everyone. Have a great day. Bye-bye.